I told you not to touch it. Nobody can hear. Because Linda's locker is turning. Oh my god. Now what?